He was born as a very normal boy.
He started talking the first word at 3 months. He started walking at 9 months. The first signs that we noticed, he could not run. He couldn't climb upstairs, you know, he would go one step at a time. Getting off the ground, he would stand up, not with his leg muscle, but with his arm.
Right, that's common too.
At age 3, we took him to the primary care physician.
Right.
She said, run. But he's running
like a penguin. Right.
Yeah, fast walk. And she said, this is not a good sign. And then they referred us to neurology.
At 3.
He's very smart. He loves astronomy.
Stars are born in nebulas, which are clouds of gas in that space.
Yes, very good.
He's great in reading. This summer, he read about 200 books.
That's amazing, 200 books.
He has a video made of him teaching on the YouTube about hydrocarbons.
And so on.
This stem cell therapy, I think, is our, you know, last hope.
These are the magic cells that we are so fortunate that the Genesis Lab is helping us with. You hold on to 2. Okay, Dad, for you too. 2. And put all your blessings and your prayers into these things.
Are you happy?
Look. There it goes.
How does it taste?
That's the magic. Right there, it's going inside you.
Tastes like peanuts.
Very brave young man.
Give it a hug.
Man of science. We're proud of you.
Group hug.
Now let God and nature do their thing.
Thank you, guys.
Bye-bye.
Thank
bye-bye.
You.
Thank you so much.
Okay, my pleasure.
No, my biscuit too.
This is my fish.
Of course.
Just normal life with my fish.
Of course.
Bye. Say bye.
Bye.